everyone. Today we have a guest, famous Judith Giorgi Zantaraya. Geo, I congratulate you on the presentation with an order. What kind of an order was it? For what were you presented? And who decorated you?
Spartasoffelin decorated me with an order. Order for courage before the motherland. Really cool. I'm very glad and pleased.
Wasn't there some money reward?
There wasn't any money reward, but it would be desirable. But actually, it's very pleasant that the state encourages sportsmen. The state pays attention to the sportsmen and it inspires a lot to a great victory. And I'm thankful for it.
You said at meeting that you have a wedding today. Please, comment on it.
No, I don't have a wedding today. I don't know if I've told anybody. A small event which will push me slightly to a family life. It is the first step, as I could say.
Is the event of a domestic kind?
Yes, it is. Only family members, no more of it. That's why I'm preparing for competitions and I have a name. And many of my family members and friends, my coaches say that I should be focused exactly on competitions. So today's event is a kind of domestic, private, quiet and known to nobody.
Will there be anybody from your family?
My parents and my girlfriend's parents will be there.
Will there be anybody from Georgia?
No. There'll be only family members. Mine and my girlfriend's parents, my brother and her brother, and that's all. Nobody there. And they'll be from Georgia from the Olympic Games a little bit later.
And where are you going to live?
We'll live together. The state has given a flat. The flat is being built now. I'll marry as soon as it'll be finished and we'll live together.
Do you know that now you are responsible not only before your fans, but also before your wife?
But I haven't married yet. Yes, it's super. I dreamed of making a cool family life. My girlfriend and I have been dating for 6 years before the Olympic Games. It's high time to think of the marriage. But here we go. That we'll have a great wedding after the Olympic Games. We have been living together before the Olympic Games. We'll get married in church, as the saying goes, and register our marriage.
And will you get married in church?
Yes, it would be desirable to get married in church in Georgia, but we'll see how it will turn out.
In what church in Georgia?
Oh, I don't even know.
Do you know that there's a church of priests closing?
Where is it situated?
100 kilometers from Tbilisi.
Yes, it's the church of the 4th century. I have been there. But I haven't even thought about it. I have relatives there and they'll give a hint how and what to do.
Are you nervous before the wedding?
But I have no wedding.
Will you allow yourself some alcoholic drinks?
It's allowed to drink a little bit of wine, but to a considerable extent. It's actually permitted when you are preparing to competitions. You have to be stick to regime, you have to keep in shape, you have to train and only to train yourself. You are not to smoke and drink. It is the most harmful for sportsmen. While you are in sport, you have to follow the regime.
Has your friend Georgi rang you up?
He hasn't today. I corresponded with him yesterday.
What do your parents think of your male decision to marry?
My parents took my choice quite normally. As they said, it's up to you to live and to choose. And I and my future wife were told that her parents gave me a nice girl. But if she's bad, it's you that made her bad. So at present, all are pleased. But I'm not going to marry yet.
You have a quite defined manner of man-to-man fight. Are these qualities also concern you in real life?
No, I'm a bit passive in life. I never fight. And actually, I'm hot-tempered from time to time, but not always. Here and there, when you train hard, then something can hit in head. To give you advice, and they are not indifferent what they are talking about. Because it's the most important. Sometimes it's possible to damage your reputation completely.
And what's your favorite action?
That'll be a crown pickup.
By the way, how can you manage so easily to wriggle from a sprint?
Well, it's probably from nature. I have never learned it specially, so that I'm thankful my parents for that they have made so versatile, smart and clever. I'm joking, but actually it is from the nature, and then I tried it to training and I made some progress.
And is it possible to learn it?
Certainly it's possible to learn everything. So that I think yes, there are volunteers to learn, they try to do it. Some of them make fun of me, that even the blind handicapped Olympic participants can do in such a way. Well, I don't know, it's possible to do, it's learned.
How long do you train?
I train one time a day, two times tomorrow, differently, but mostly two times.
And who is the most important person for you in sport?
It might be my coach. Well, actually, you can't win alone with a coach. He can't even tell you what action to use or give a hint. He can simply tell you, it's okay, you did well. He'll help you that you'll go and gain a victory.
How often do your fellow countrymen and high-ranking officials invite you to communicate?
Yes, quite often. Well, actually, it is paid a little attention to Ukrainian sport. Georgian diaspora doesn't invite me so often. But what there is, that is. I'm not deprived of their attention. The sportsman is remembered not for a long time, after the final, when he win a medal, and in a month he will be forgotten. So it happens sometimes, but not often. And I can say that I live this way.
You help children a lot. You have presented Tet Armies to the school halls of fighting. Do you think of being a coach and growing up sportsman or being a businessman?
The job of a coach is very difficult. You have to devote yourself completely. At this very moment, I devote myself to sport. We'll see later if there will be enough strength, wish and patience to be a coach who can teach children something and devote oneself to sport, so that I don't think of it. If the sport doesn't make the most of me, I'll become perhaps a coach.
Nevertheless, business?
It's probably. I've graduated from Uzhgorod University of Economy, Computer Science and Law, so maybe it'll come in handy.
Can one succeed in judo if one doesn't go in for sports since childhood, but so to say since 20 years old?
I think it's the least that one can achieve is to become master of sports. To my mind, it's possible. Well, I didn't have such experience and example to answer these questions.
Do you consider that an important role in the victory over the rival plays not only physical strength, technical skills, but also fighting spirit?
Naturally, first of all, you are to get ready to the rival morally, psychologically, to gain a victory over him than physically. You can be physically weaker in judo, but you can win being more skillful, faster and more intelligent.
Old coaches say that slight butterflies in one's stomach must be present, but they don't have to exceed defined limits, absorb you completely. How do you manage to cope with it?
You know, a man gets used to everything. Long ago, when I began fighting, there were competitions when I was very nervous. It is hard to describe, but now you get used to it. And when I don't have butterflies in my stomach, I'm worried about it, because there's no boldness, spirit that must be.
What is your favorite physical exercise?
I don't like climbing after a rope. I simply climb after a rope every training.
And what about favorite?
I don't have a favorite one. My favorite physical exercise is doing nothing, lying on the couch.
Tell something about your hobby. Do you like cars, another kind of sport, or you are fond only of judo?
I don't have such a hobby. My hobby is judo. It's a favorite business which gives me pleasure. Cars? A car is a mean of movement to me, but I don't refuse an expensive car. It's cool.
And what do you prefer to eat?
I like everything, because when you are gaining weight, you appreciate food, water and all the rest.
I'm missing Georgia.
I have been living all my life here in Kyiv, and I have everything. I consider Kyiv my home. I'd like to live in Georgia, but not at present. That's why, well, I have been living here all my life.
You are a famous person. Do you think of the career of a politician?
It would be okay. It would be desirable to become a politician after sport, some kind of a deputy. Of course, it would be nice, but at this moment the sport is in the first place for me. What sport will offer me after finishing the career that I'll choose? Most likely, I'll become a politician.
Posing after the wedding, to what kind of sport will you take your child?
I won't take my child anywhere, only there where he or she will want, as my parents told. They even didn't know what kind of sport I'm going for. It's not compulsory to push the child. He or she has to find out oneself what he likes.
Today we have the pride of our sport and country. Repeated champion of the world and Europe in judo, Georgi Zantaraya. Follow our issues and news, and you will see a lot of interesting things.